Hey there, let's connect Megascans into Unity so you can create an awesome background like this very simply and quickly. Let's go.
Go to the Quixel.com website where you'll find Megascans and the massive scan library. Scroll through the site to get familiar with what it can do for you. Then when you're ready, go to Product, under Megascans, download the bridge. The Megascans will import into an active Unity project. Create a new Unity project and open it up, and then return to Quixel Bridge to select the Megascan to import into this project. Launch Quixel Bridge and sign in with your user account or upload a license. Then do a search for something. Such as rock or rock cliffs. Scroll through the list of assets. When you find something you like, click on it. And now go to download settings. From download settings, you can pick various formats and also level of detail. Stick with FBX. For level of detail, this is a game engine choice. When you're closer to the camera, you probably want more detail. So LOD of 0, which is a higher file size, but will give you more detail. When the object is further from the camera, you can choose from this list which level of details to be displayed. When you're done with your download settings, click the download button to copy the asset locally. When the asset is done downloading, go to export settings, choose the type of plugin, we're doing Unity right now, and the location. This is the location of your active project and it must point into the assets folder. Scroll down to the open plugin folder, locate the plugin, and for Unity, this is a Unity package. Install the Unity package by dragging this into your assets folder within Unity. Click on import. This is the Quixel window which connects the bridge into Unity. If you close the window, you could open up the Quixel window again by going under Window, Quixel. Jump back to the bridge and click on export. Now jump back to Unity and you can see in your assets folder is a new asset. Go into the prefab folder and drag the new prefab out to your hierarchy. Now you can visit Icelandic cliffs from the comfort of your own computer screen. That's pretty awesome. And the process is quick and easy using Megascans and the bridge.
And now for something familiar, let's connect Megascans into Maya. Ready? Let's go.
To get the Icelandic cliffs into Maya, go back under export settings. Scroll down until you find Export To, select Maya, and this will download the plugin. Once the plugin is downloaded, go underneath the Export To selection and click on Copy. This will copy a Python script that will be used in Maya to load up the plugin. Switch to Maya. In the lower left bottom is a button. That's the Mel script window. Click on it to flip it to Python. And then Command V or Control V if you're under a PC to paste that script and press Enter. After you press Enter, the script adds a new shelf item to Maya. Click on that plugin. Click Apply Materials to Selection. Go back to the bridge. Click on Export. And all the work's been done for us. Click in the viewport and press the A key to frame all. Press the 6 key to see it shaded in. Click on the asset and in the attribute editor, which is Control A, scroll to the last item, which is the material. It's an Arnold standard surface with all the inputs from what was exported from the bridge. Add into the scene an Arnold light skylight and click on render and see what you get. And click on render to really appreciate how wonderful those assets go look in your scene.